$2,000 reward is now being offered after another bald eagle has been found shot. It is the second time this month. The Department of Natural Resources says the juvenile bird was shot in Sullivan County near Shelburne. That's not far from where the other dead eagle was discovered in Vigo County on March 10th. Anyone with information in either case is encouraged to call the DNR's tip line at 1-800-847-4367.